Greetings. This is video number 4 in the series comparing Christianity to Islam. Let's examine the consistency of the claims Islam makes about itself. What does Islam say about itself? Islam claims the Quran is another revelation from the God of Abraham. While making this claim, Islam also makes the following related claims. Islam claims the Torah is the word of its Allah. Islam claims the Psalms is the word of its Allah. Islam claims the Gospel is the word of its Allah. Where does Islam make the claim that it is a continuation of the revelations of the prophets? Surah 287. And we did certainly give Moses the Torah, and followed up after him with messengers. And we gave Jesus, the son of Mary, clear proofs, and supported him with the pure spirit. Surah 2:136. Say, we have believed in Allah, and what has been revealed to us, and what has been revealed to Abraham, and Ishmael, and Isaac, and Jacob, and the descendants, and what was given to Moses and Jesus, and what was given to the prophets from their Lord. We make no distinction between any of them, and we are Muslims to him. Surah 3:3. He has sent down upon you the book in truth, confirming what was before it, and he revealed the Torah and the Gospel. Surah 3:48. And he, meaning Jesus, will teach him writing and wisdom and the Torah and the Gospel. Surah 3:50. And I, Jesus, have come, confirming what was before me of the Torah, and to make lawful for you some of what was forbidden to you. And I have come to you with a sign from your Lord, so fear Allah and obey me. Surah 3:65. O people of the Scripture, why do you argue about Abraham, while the Torah and the Gospel were not revealed until after him? Then will you not reason? Surah 3:93. All food was lawful to the children of Israel, except what Israel had made unlawful to himself before the Torah was revealed. Say, so bring the Torah and recite it, if you should be truthful. Surah 5:43. But how is it that they come to you for judgment while they have the Torah, in which is the judgment of Allah? Then they turn away after that, but those are not believers. Surah 5:44. Indeed, we sent down the Torah in which was guidance and light. The prophets who submitted judged by it for the Jews, as did the rabbis and scholars by that with which they were entrusted of the Scripture of Allah, and they were witnesses thereto. Surah 5:46. And we sent, following in their footsteps, Jesus, son of Mary, confirming that which came before him in the Torah, and we gave him the Gospel in which was guidance and light, and confirming that which preceded it of the Torah as guidance and instruction for the righteous. Surah 5:66. If only they had stood fast by the law, the Torah, the Gospel, and all the revelation that was sent down to them from their Lord, they would have enjoyed happiness from every side. There is from among them a party on the right course, but many of them follow a course that is evil. Surah 5:68. Say, O people of the Scripture, you are on nothing until you uphold the Torah, the Gospel, and what has been revealed to you from your Lord. Surah 7:157. Those who follow the messenger, the unlettered prophet, whom they find written in what they have of the Torah and the Gospel. Surah 9:111. Indeed, Allah has purchased from the believers their lives and their properties. For that they will have paradise. They fight in the cause of Allah, so they kill and are killed. A true promise upon him in the Torah and the Gospel and the Quran. And who is truer to his covenant than Allah? Surah 32:23. And we certainly gave Moses the Scripture, so do not be in doubt over his meeting. And we made the Torah guidance for the children of Israel. Surah 48:29. You see them bowing and prostrating, seeking bounty from Allah and pleasure. Their mark is on their faces from the trace of prostration. That is their description in the Torah. And their description in the Gospel is as a plant which produces its offshoots and strengthens them, so they grow firm and stand upon their stalks, delighting the sowers. so that Allah may enrage the disbelievers by them. Surah 61:6. And when Jesus, the son of Mary, said, O children of Israel, indeed I am the messenger of Allah to you, confirming what came before me of the Torah, and bringing good tidings of a messenger to come after me, whose name is Ahmed. Surah 62:5. The example of those who were entrusted with the Torah and then did not take it on is like that of a donkey who carries volumes of books. That is 18 different attempts, direct and indirect, by Muhammad to claim the Torah and Gospel came from the Allah he spoke for. And it does not count all the mentions of Jews and Christians, the people of the book, which implicitly tries to create additional linkages to the Torah and Bible. Is the Quran consistent in its claim that the Torah and Bible are the words of Allah? Yes. But this begs the question, if, as Surah 2:136 says, there is no distinction, why don't those in Islam follow the Torah and Bible as well? This is where Islam begins to have problems with being consistent in its claims. Islam also claims the word of its Allah cannot be changed. Surah 2:91. And when it is said to them, believe in what Allah has revealed, they say, we believe in what was revealed to us, meaning the Torah and Bible, and they disbelieve in what came after it, while it is the truth, confirming that which is with them. Actually, that surah confirms that the Torah and Bible at Muhammad's day was correct. Look at it again. Confirming that which is with them. When the Quran was written between 610 and 635, they had a copy of the Torah and Bible, and Muhammad confirmed that which was with them. Surah 634. And certainly were messengers denied before you, but they were patient over denial, and they were harmed until our victory came to them. And none can alter the words of Allah. Surah 6, 115. And the word of your Lord has been fulfilled in truth and in justice. None can alter his words, and he is the hearing, the knowing. Surah 10:64. For them are good tidings in the worldly life and in the hereafter. No change is there in the words of Allah. That is what is the great attainment. So we can clearly see the Quran says the word of Allah has not been changed. That is what is the great attainment. Surah 17:77. The established way for those we had sent before you of our messengers, and you will not find in our way any alteration. Surah 18:27. And recite what has been revealed to you of the book of your Lord. There is no changer of his words. Surah 33:62. The established way of Allah with those who passed on before, and you will not find in the way of Allah any change. Surah 35:43. But you will never find in the way of Allah any change, and you will never find in the way of Allah any alteration. Now, for you who hope and wish for Muslim terrorists to change and for moderates to change Islam, take this surah to heart. Their Quran forbids any such compromising change. Back to the surahs which state the word of Allah cannot be changed. Surah 48:23, the established way of Allah which has occurred before. And never will you find in the way of Allah any change. Surah 50:29. The word will not be changed with me, and never will I be unjust to the servants. Remember, we are examining the consistency of the claims Islam makes about itself. But when you ask someone in Islam why they do not respect the Torah, Psalms, and Bible, you will invariably get the following answer. The Torah, Psalms, and Bible have been changed. So this is the first critical inconsistency in what Islam claims. Islam claims the Torah and Bible are the Word of Allah. Islam claims the Word of Allah cannot be changed. Therefore, the Torah and Bible cannot be changed. But Islam claims the Torah and Bible are changed. Remember, this is looking at what the Quran and what Islam says, and judging it for consistency with itself. And this is a critical inconsistency in the claims of Islam. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Clearly, the issue of self-consistency within the Quran and Islam requires more than one video.